Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Ahmad Shafiq bin Muhammad Najmiliu from Sekolah Menengah Islam Darul Iman from Class 2 Iman Syafi'i. Today, I would like to talk about my twin brother. As you can see, my first year at school is on 2014. At that time, I barely know nothing. So, I tried to find some friends and I ended up with Haziq Matmas Hassan. We also made a promise for our friendship. 2015 is where some memorable memories happened, like when Ramadan came and a lot of it were sweet and bitter. In 2016, we got separated. At that time, I thought that he and I were top students where we can be in the same class. Instead, he was put in the low level class. I was shocked, since we always do things together. Little did I know, only I was the one who advanced to go to the top class. In 2017 and up, until now, we haven't got back together yet, and we rarely met because the time wanted us. The last thing I remember is that he and I hug and cry because until now we haven't met. We also made promise to go to Smidi, but his result won't let him pass. So here I am without him. So for what I can learn, never put hope on something you likely can manage. So that's all from me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.